Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 21. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 21. It says, fill in the blank, the probability that negative 4.8 is less than or equal to z is less than or equal to 8.43 equals blank. So, if we look at the bell curve, do a quick sketch. What's happened is we've gone way off the end on both sides. So negative 4.8 is pretty far to the left, and positive 8.43 is very far to the right. So the probability of being in between those takes up the entire bell curve. So the answer is 1, or 100%. But to do the process properly through the steps that are explained in the notes, what you would do is you have an in-between question, so you're going to find two chart values, and you're going to subtract the two chart values. So for the negative 4.8, you've gone off the chart on the left end, and there's an explanation in the notes that says for values less than negative 3.49, the chart value is essentially zero. Once you go past that negative 3.49, they're all going to be zero within any type of reasonable round off. And on the right end, the positive end, as you go past positive 3.49, the answer is essentially one. So now, if you subtract your two chart values in an order that gives you a positive result, you do 1 minus 0, which is 1, which I already knew the answer was because I was visualizing what the bell curve graph would look like.